We need to get out.
It's okay. Relax. We're safe. Can you remember what happened?
No, I was knocked out. I woke up on the escape deck.
There was an outbreak this morning. We thought we had it under control. But...
what were those fucking things?
Hold on, an outbreak? Have we been exposed?
There's no way to be sure. The organism... it has a unique replication cycle.
You were fast.
Shh, calm down.
No, you're not listening.
Check him. Now.
Never seen anything move like that. They
the crow.
No! Not us! Those fuckers had something. And it broke out.
It doesn't make sense. An outbreak couldn't have destroyed the ship.
We had to try and reestablish containment.
They blew it up.
You said the destruct.
We didn't have a choice. It spread remarkably fast.
He's got it. Hasn't he? We have to kill him.
No. What are you doing? What the fuck are
you doing? You didn't see it! If you'd have seen it, you...
Any one of us could be a carrier. We think it affects memory.
Well, I better keep my eye on you as well now.
Stop! We're not gonna kill each other!
You didn't see what I saw. You didn't see it.
Fucking bitch! losing it.
She's alerting. She won't obey my commands. I've never seen her like this. Dev.
I'm here. Don't see anything about new
soil samples. Well, I'm sitting here looking at him. Maggie, down.
Jules. You shouldn't name them.
We're begging for another contamination.
I'm putting a request for removal right now.
Not a request, Dev.
Doesn't matter what I say, Julie. They won't be here till the morning.
I don't want to have to start from scratch. Again.
Look, I'll go upstairs. I'll make a fuss and I'll see if I can get anyone down here sooner. The dog did its job. Do yours. Unless you need me to leave you right now.
Nope, I got it.
Maggie, go get it.
I know. I told him.
DJ, I like the melody.
Dev! Maggie!
Thank you.
Jess, wait! Something in here. You gotta get us out. Maggie, quiet.
What happened?
Maggie did her job.
You okay? Oh, Jesus. What is this thing?
You did good.
Okay, man?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Sure.
Where you been?
I must have knocked off.
For a day. Man, you know you're in some trouble.
I had the strangest dream. Your nightmares.
Well, you look like shit.
Feel like shit.
Bye.
Hair of the dog is what you need.
Oh, yeah, okay. We got it. You buying?
Hey, don't push it, man.
Okay.
You know, these closing shifts only seem longer when you play this shit.
Great.
You really shouldn't.
What? You play those baseball recordings.
Hey, that's a historical artifact. This is just noise.
It's nature. What good has baseball ever done?
You know what? Let's close it up. There's no point in waiting.
Inventory that last shelf and you can skip.
Can you just wait till morning?
How about 0500? Sound good?
On it.
Half the crew was out looking for you last night. If you hadn't showed up, I might have left your ass.
Yeah, and you're navigating.
Look, I just don't need no more bullshit after tonight, all right? I just want to hurry up and get the hell off this rock. Wait a minute. What the hell is this?
I don't know. Hans said someone'd be here.
We still got 10 minutes. Hey! Girl in the back, I see you. These colonists. No people skills, man.
We're closed.
Oh, come on, man. Look, hey, we just got done dropping off supplies for this colony. You know, on the 7-2 rotation out of here. Higher up said we could stop by and grab a couple of drinks off of you. Yeah, for the road.
You cleared this?
Yeah. Come on, man, look, don't be the man that stops us from a well-earned drink, all right?
No thanks to your girl over here. Hey, this is supply log?
All right, let me see.
I don't know how you did it, but Waylon got y'all sitting nice and pretty. Let me get something strong. A couple of those aspirins. And one of those Remy's.
Do you mind?
This place got a John?
Yeah, it's in the back. Come on, I gotta unlock it.
Yeah. Damn, everything locked around this one. So, what do people do for fun around this shit, pal?
They leave. You got a spare room in your transport?
Sure. Man, you know, you could bunk with me.
Fuck off.
Hey, that's a guest you're talking to.
Yeah? Well, why doesn't our guest show what's in his pocket?
You all right? What?
Something's moving inside.
Watch his head.
Oh, shit.
Watch his head! Is he epileptic?
No! What the fuck? I don't know!
I'm gonna get the medikit!
I do not need this shit fucking up my night, man! Fucking up my shirt! Shit!
Hey, stop your mother! Get down!
Oh! Oh, shit! Are you serious?
Found it. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. All right? You just gotta put some pressure on her, okay? Just stay away from her, past me. What the hell is that thing?
I know how this goes. Leave him. Hey, we're done over this shit.
You fucking shot him.
Off.
What?
My nuts! I think they might actually freeze off this time.
Hey, Martin, they survive?
Still hanging in there. Thanks for checking, Lorraine.
No way you're gonna lose them on our watch. Naomi wants more kids.
Hey, I hear you've got another grandkid on the way. Congrats.
Yeah. Some nuts could do with freezing off. When we find that new deposit.
If we do.
We will. And when we get that bonus, I'm getting Anna and those kids off this rock. You're gonna get something better out of this life.
Why are you always last?
Any bets on if they found the deposit today? Negative, nothing reported. Sorry.
I should have left with the others.
You could afford to? All right, first round's on Clark while we're up.
Yeah. Laugh now. If the company pulls out, the colony's screwed.
They won't leave. Unless the mine's dry for sure, right, Hanks?
Right. We just need to search deeper.
Hey, where's Al?
He didn't clock out after a double shift. Not the first time he's tried to sneak a triple. I've sent Colton to get him. You guys have to take care of yourselves, okay? It's not safe to push yourself so hard.
2 days, Al. I mean, I want that bonus too, but fuck. In bed, but she won't go to sleep until she gets a kiss from her mom.
Thanks after me.
Yep. Come on. Good night. Love you, Anna Banana.
Love you, Mama Goat.
It's Al. He's in his home. I want you to, but Al, he's just come.
Here, how can I help?
I think there's been an accident.
Copy. Putting MedStef on standby.
He's over here.
An accident caused by machinery.
Bring me closer, please.
Does it? It looks like the wound came from inside.
Yes, like something ripped out from inside him.
What do you mean, something?
What's that?
Open.
You think something came out of that?
Killed Al?
We have to blast them.
No, Lorraine, leave them.
But if they're dangerous,
we don't know what they'll do, right?
I'll notify the company. For now, I'm clearing the mine.
It's the safest option.
Let's get Al out of here.
Hey guys, what? No!
Broken?
Good, come on up. What are you doing?
All right, let's go!
Right now, this thing is sealed in. If we go up, it follows us to the colony. My family's up there.
Lorraine, come back up.
Put the colony in danger? No. No. I have to stop it.
Come back up.
They'll give you the finder's bonus.
But only if it stays alive.
Whose safety are you more concerned about, ours or its?
Lorraine, leave it.
Fuck you, Rex.
Sensor, eh?
Hi,
Are you sure the company has probes this far out?
They're locked onto our distress beacon.
Now let's go.
This way.
We end up back here.
We've been going in circles.
No. No.
Thank you.
Post evacuation report of the commercial frigate Otranto. Day 458. I have been counting the rivets in the B deck corridor. There are 28,582 rivets. That's two more than in the technical specs. I will have to tell someone when I get home. Mother continues to deny my access to Lab B11A, the only room in the ship that I can't enter. I don't know why. Being the last crew member on the ship, I should have some special rights. I am continuing with what repairs that I can, but the ship is falling apart. The captain promised me that someone would come for me. He promised that I would not be forgotten. But I continue to stay alone on this ship. I am filling my days with mundane tasks, over and over again. But I find some pleasure in the repetition of it. Post-evacuation report of the commercial frigate Otranto, day 458. It took 3 days for the creature to reappear. Given the lab notes, limited as they are, I assumed it had died. The creature is an invasive species early in its life cycle. To any other members of the crew, she would be dangerous. However, I am not like the crew, and so I am not a viable host. While it has no obvious means of taking in sustenance, it conserves energy extremely well and seems impervious to the chemicals slowly flooding the ship. With Mother offline, I've come to regard it as a companion of sorts.
It's okay. I'm not going to hurt you.
I know it is only drawn to my presence, hoping I'll be something it can infect. But I can't imagine enduring this isolation without her.
Do you see this? You don't know what this is. My internal systems are breaking down. They don't manufacture my parts anymore, so even if I do get off of here, eventually I am worried about my companion. The stage of her life cycle isn't supposed to last this long. She's slowing, dying. And when she's gone, I'll follow soon after. I won't allow that to happen. Slow engine burn should bring us close enough to the frontier lines in order to be picked up. Even with my engine repairs, I do not think the ship is going to make it. Staying out here means certain death for my companion and I. Neither of us deserve to die out here like this. So we're going to take our fate into our own hands. This is the last report of the ship of Toronto.
Oh, God. I think this door's a little jammed. To tell you the truth, I don't know what the fuck happened. I woke up in here and I'm not feeling my best. You work here? Do you talk?
Yes.
Well, can you help me get this door open?
No, I'm not going to do that for you.
Why not?
I can't let you out.
You let me out right now. Hey, you hearing me? Hey.
I'm dying. Or at least what dying counts as, or someone like me. And it's not fair, but I've accepted it and you should too. It's best not to get your hopes up.
Did you do something? Did you do something to me?
God!